Good Saturday evening, everybody. I'm Storm Track 8 meteorologist Brad. I'll start with your wet weather video forecast. A gorgeous day outside. A lot of sunshine out there. A few high, thin clouds. Tonight, mostly clear. And don't forget about this, too. Daylight saving time kicking back in. This is the one we don't like. We spring forward. We get that extra hour of daylight in the night, but we also lose that 1 hour of sleep tonight. Clocks need to be set ahead at 2 a.m. Sunday morning. If you still have some clocks that need set ahead, I know the phones will do it by themselves, but you lose that 1 hour of sleep. Just be aware of that if you're waking up early tomorrow morning. Outside of that, make sure to bundle up as well. Late tonight, we're dropping into the lower 30s, just around midnight or so, eventually into the upper 20s by daybreak tomorrow. Nice, uneventful start to our Sunday morning. 28 degrees here, a little cooler up north, 27 in Muncie, 26 in Kokomo, and 27 degrees over in Tippecanoe County to start our Sunday morning. Clouds will build back in by tomorrow afternoon. Most of us are going to stay dry. Not a whole lot going on through the second half of the weekend. However, southern Indiana, as a clipper system dives just off to our south, we'll see a chance for a few isolated showers by the day tomorrow. Outside of that, we have to wait until Monday and Tuesday for most of us. That's unfortunately not going to be rain. That's going to be coming down in the fact way of a wintry mix Monday and Tuesday. So just be aware of that. Roads could be a little slick for Tuesday, but overall, not expecting a whole lot of accumulation, just a light dusting maybe in some spots, especially in northern Indiana, just below average temperatures the next 4 days. Now, good news. We had daylight saving time. That's bad news when you have to spring forward and lose the hour of sleep. Bad news, below average temperatures. Here's the good news. By the end of the week, by the time we hit Thursday, temperatures are going to start to skyrocket. We'll be back in the mid-50s for Thursday in your Chapman Heating Cooling full 8-day forecast by next weekend. Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, we're talking 60s again. Really nice and warm. With that, though, we'll also see a chance for a little bit of rain shower activity by late Friday. Scattered storms for Saturday, St. Patrick's Day. Not a washout, but just be mindful. We'll see a few off and on showers and storms here and there. And by Sunday, better chances for those showers and storms with highs just shy of 70 degrees.